I got it. Alright. Peter Best. Awesome. And unfortunately, I don't have enough people to handle this. Why do I have two? I don't get why I have two. But it's... Oh, because there's two different assailants. Okay. Yas! Declare dead, declare dead, declare dead. So, July 30th. Businessmen expressed desire to leave the city. 86% of residents opposed the demolition of the Corn Monument. Movie production studio may appear in Freeburg. Okay. And again, so, like, our latest, I think it was the 31st. So I have to admit, this is an interesting game, but the fact that we're only on, like, day 20 of 180, like, it's a little much. And then I can't because he's off. Okay. And then this is the B shift, so we need him for the A shift. Let's see. Okay. So the Sands family's main attorney is under guard around the clock, and that goes double for his children. But before we could pick them up from school this morning. Pick them up from school this morning. Some of Varga's punks kidnapped them. We don't know how Varga found them. They live under false names. Anyway, you'll need to act quickly. They can't have gotten far. So... yes, now I can hire another officer, and we're doing pretty good for the B shift, so I'm going to put him on A shift. Yes. Share 50%. I will always share 50% because otherwise my officers may not have my back, and they are risking their jobs too. Okay. Two senior students began to fight right in the middle of chemistry class. Their teacher, Dolores Ponder, first tried to calm them down, but when she attempted to separate them, she was poked in the eye. Alright, let's go take care of that shit. It's fucking ridiculous. But they're seniors, so chances are, like, there's, they have the bodies of adults, so it's not like it's something that can be easily handled. Alright, anyway, theft, Museum of Feelings and Fine Art. At night, a little-known painting by a Dutch master, De Vroom? Recently shown for the first time, disappeared from the museum. One of the museum's windows was broken, and there's a brick lying on the floor inside. So I think it's about time we gave someone else the lead. And then we'll go investigations again, and add detectives to this one. See if we can't generate more pictures. Because we only have three, And we need five. Oops. All right. Ms. Dunbar said that a nurse tried to sell her drugs right in the hospital. I went to the doctor after I broke my arm. The nurse heard me complaining about the pain and waited until the doctor left. Then she started telling me about the pills she could get me. Better than Vicodin, according to her. Well, I mean, don't get me wrong. I personally wouldn't have reported her. I wouldn't have bought the pills, but I probably wouldn't have reported her. But I'm also the type of person that thinks every drug should be legal. And let people do what they want. If they want to destroy their lives, let them destroy their lives. Maybe they're capable of doing it without getting addicted. I don't know. I don't really give a fuck. That's other people's business, not mine. It's the violence that you have to combat, not the drugs themselves. That's okay. I'm okay with that. And we got cocaine! Yes, more cocaine. Yes! I'm sorry. Mr. Boyd, I'm a wealthy man, and I'm concerned about the fate of our fair city. I would like to fund 3 additional officer positions at the police department, but I must make one condition. My adopted son is to take one of the new jobs. Of course, you mustn't fire him under any circumstances. Do we have a deal? Yeah, I'm fine with that, because I have a bunch. Alright. Some goons grabbed the half-sister of one of our family members right off the street. Her driver called us from a nearby payphone, but he's a wimp and couldn't actually do anything. From the description we got, it sounds like Farga's men. If you get there first, hold on to them for us. Don't hurt them too much. Just make sure you don't let them escape. We have something special planned for them. There you go. I thought you were funding 3 new positions, you fuckhead. One was going to be taken up by your son, your grandson, whatever, your relative, but then the other two, unless it's because we all hired these. I think it's because we hired everyone else. So this is shift B. We'll put them on shift A. So now we have a really healthy officer roster. So now when someone dies, I can steal their checks. All right. A parking valet just called in reporting that a girl exiting an expensive car was approached by a man wearing a hood who threatened her and took her bag. Because we have plenty of people we can spare, too. I love having this. This is the good times of... This is when funding is good. Alright. An older prisoner tired of eating the food served by the prison cafeteria, made his way into the kitchen carrying a shiv, intent on having a word with the chef. A guard called the police as he was reluctant to enter the kitchen for fear of further provoking the prisoner. I swear, aren't prisoners supposed to be like the guards supposed to be even better? I mean, with the police, you handle a variety of people, but as a guard, you're handling solely prisoners. So you should be able to handle this situation, but okay. And I'm pretty sure this is the last one. So this is like one of the problems with this game is it can't speed time up at all. The kitchen floor is decorated with broken plates and an overturned pan filled with muddy slush. The elderly prisoner is sitting on a stool, dipping his hand into a pot of slush and shoving it towards the cook's face, yelling, "You try to eat this shit." Okay, we got a couple of nice warm burgers here. Let's cook something else. Only take a minute. Hey, look, he got fed at all. So let's offer him some good food. Oh, and that isn't the end of the day. I thought that was the end of the day, given that nothing else was fucking happening. So again, a perfect example. Maybe I just don't know the correct button for it, but it seems like I should be able to fast forward. I'm pretty close to the end of our day, though. Okay, theft. Ah. Oh, okay, no. And destruction. Okay, this one, I think, though, there we go. So we now have enough pictures, but we have one too many. So I'm going to try the guessing game again, which is just fucking tedious, so I'm going to spare you. And I will be back soon. So actually, before I continue trying to figure this out, I realized I didn't show you guys each of the pictures, so I'm going to do that real quick. And then there's this one. Him kicking someone, riding off into the distance. I'm not entirely sure what's happening, but I see that there's a cross. And, okay, so you kind of get the idea. Alright, now I will be back. Okay, so I spent like 20 minutes fiddling with these, and when that didn't work, I did look up the solution, and, like, I had it right, but then, this particular picture is slightly off from the one that we actually need. So what I'm going to do is... Is this the one I want? Yeah, this is the one I want. So what we're going to do is put our last detective on the case and see if we can, like, finish up something. And, like, I don't understand how we have nothing to... Okay, there we go. That's painfully tedious, though. Alright, so citizen earnings have fallen 9% since New Year. Former City Hall employee admits official unemployment data far from reality. Unemployment in Freeburg is lowest in history. So, yeah, that's a lie. And I'm at my 2-hour mark for the evening, so I am going to stop here, and I will see you next time. Thank you for watching!